the last element, which was to be the throw triple salchow. This is, of course, Senia, Stolbova, and Fedor Klimov. They were red-hot favourites going into this, but they ended up in second place. Their music, Memories of Sochi. So elegant and graceful and strong, and with the costumes, it's almost circus-like. That's exactly how the programme should have ended. Oh dear. Fabulous stuff, and really pleased to see them talking to each other, and I think she's forgiven him. And I can tell you, Nikki, if they had done that throw triple salchow at the end of the programme, it's worth 4.5 points with positive grade of execution. And of course, they wouldn't have the 1 point deduction that they got for the fall. They would have won.
And he tripped and fell. And second at the Olympics, you mean second?